Yankee fans, with the re-signing of Andy Pettit, the stare is back. See if this looks familiar to you. Hat pulled low, glare at the batter. It's an image from many, many postseason starts and regular season starts, too, with Andy Pettit looking down, peering in at a batter with his trademark intensity. The Yankees have taken a big step toward their 2010 rotation today with the re-signing of Pettit to a free agent contract for 1 year. He gives them a nice compliment to their top two in the rotation, C.C. Sabathia and A.J. Burnett. And now they've got a solid 1-2-3 combo, and they can look elsewhere to fill the rest of the rotation. Pettit brings a veteran presence. He's the all-time leader in postseason starts and victories, and he brings a mentoring to Yankee prospects in the pitching department that is hard to beat anywhere. And he'll go with Derek Jeter and Mariano Rivera to try for a sixth championship ring this year.